Hey, everybody, this is Larry. This is day. Man, I am not awake. There's 40 seconds to go. It's Biweekly Contest 82. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, join me on Discord. Let me know what you think about this contest. Each problem will have its own explanation video. Check it out on the in the description, in the comments, or whatever of the video. I'm not awake. This is not going to be good. But 20 seconds to go. I'm here now, even though I'm barely awake. So, yeah, let's get started. Wish me a lot of luck. I always need a lot of luck. Been kind of sloppy. And, my eyes. This is not going to be great. But, okay. Let's go, go, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh no. Okay. How do we know we want or and? Oh, I guess they just don't print it out in a good way. It's just weird, right? Huh? Why do we even test this? Huh? Oh, I see, wait. Non-leaf notes. 2 or 3, okay. This is really, I'm really not awake. Shouldn't be happening, but okay. True force. The departure song. That's way wordy. First bus. Okay. Did I do this wrong? Okay, maybe this is a little bit easier to see. First bus, second bus, and then the third bus. Okay, when they say third bus, they don't mean bus three, that's why I got confused. Okay. I mean, a couple ways to do it, but just thinking really quickly. What's the better logic? Why is only one done? This will be time limited. That's why we're a little bit. It's so hard to get right. How do you even do this? Maybe I should have skipped this one. This was always, knew that was going to be hard. I don't know how to do this one quite easily, implementation wise. Okay, so you can always stop at passenger one. Or time one, rather. unfortunate. Maybe when we get to 20. It's like, is that right? Oh yeah, that is right. Okay. A lot of possible silly mistakes. Also, maybe time limit exceeded. Okay. Whew, that was a hard one. People already get. That was a hard one. Okay. How many people got this one so far? 8 people. People always skipped ahead as well. Josh did in 6 minutes. Let's see. So this is going to be whatever. Good. I could do this in one line, I know. I see. This is the thing we have to do it. What is that album that we used? The repeated heap one that we always forget. That I always forget anyway. I mean, I know how to do this, I just have to be careful about it. Okay, let's see. Sunday. What do we want to do? X minus Y, I think so, yeah. I'm so bad at quoting today. What am I doing, right? I think it's the other way around, right? This is invite. It should be K. Instead of doing this funky thing, testing. The difference, and we have K. Let's count. Right. That's how much we can change in theory. And let's just do it with a stack. Okay. And now, well, I'm really bad at this today. I knew what I wanted to do for so long, and I'm still like struggling. Now we want to combine the top of the stack. Do it this way. Is that how I want to do it? Oh my. I can't believe I'm focused on the easy part of the puzzle, but I've been really bad at this math. This is just weird, but okay, fine. Okay, so let's see if it. So now we spend change times count. And we also remove, that means that last the chain. Then it is what, let's see, the change is 20. Say there's two and there's one, and then this is last and last plus one. I guess this way is fine. What am I doing? Okay. Wow, I'm really bad today. Okay, focus, focus, focus. You got this. Okay. Changes the number, change count is the number of count, so this should be roughly right, but this is probably not actually right though. Okay, going to use 0 then. No, that's not right. Then it's every number. Okay, that means that every number here minus change, and then with k has left. Okay, I see. This is also wrong, maybe, because we have k left. No, that's fine. Yeah, okay. So that means that it's last plus one that has. We have k of them, then k of them will be here. Okay. I mess up. I definitely did, but I have three fours. Okay, so this is 0. And I did some crazy stuff. So if it's 0, 0, just change to 0, so it's 0, so k is non-zero. Okay. So this is true, so we pop and then plus 1. Okay. And we do it again, maybe? One, four, two, four, three. Okay. And then now we see the three, the three. I see. So that means that we have k left. Get 4, 3. We have 0, so this is gonna be 0, so this is gonna go to here with a 4, 3. K is equal to 2. Means that we append. Now we want k is equal to 2. I think I'm missing some now. Right, because we have to add the one number that we put in, which is the 3. I don't even know if this is right. This is going to be so wrong. Otherwise, if this is not the case, then we do this, and then we will. Okay, I mean, this part is right, but I feel like I'm really bad at this math. But okay, I have to do a little bit better than that, I think. Whoops. Right. So 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that looks right. Though the stack is printed in the wrong way, which is actually really bad. How did that happen? 100, 98, 98, and then 97. Oh, wait, what? This is right, but why is this reversed from what I expected? Also, that's wrong, I think, because we have 50 times 2. Start of 100, and then, well, this was already wrong. Oh, I know that's not true. But this, and then this goes to this, which is very wrong. Okay. I see. And then at the way end. Okay, maybe that is right. So now it is right, maybe. This one's wrong too. Yeah, there's no way this is just... Okay, good thing we're catching it, but it's still really sad. So with four, you have... With four... Haven't so long. That's why we test these. Okay, so this is four. Okay, so now just move to two. Right. The next one we're gonna. Oh. And k is less than 0. In these cases, it doesn't matter that much whether we combine them, so should be okay. Are you confident now? I don't know. All right, let's go. Let's go. I don't put anything extra. Come on, please. Pretty, pretty, please. Oh, man. Oh, I think I didn't do the case where I... I forgot about this one case. I didn't know this, but... That was dumb of me. Yeah, okay. I was thinking about this case, but I got it wrong anyway. Okay, well. Did so much testing and still wrong, so that's we're actually way sad. Why is that wrong? What if 354? What is that? Put here 0. Okay, so. Why do I skip every other number? Oh man. Do I do this? Oh, did I pop something by accident? Maybe. I don't get it. Tell me why. Yeah, why do I not go? Huh? Did I mess up? Why? Hmm. Oh, why is it skipping ahead? Am I missing something? So it starts here with the, okay, I mean we have 17, but we don't do 15 for some reason. Wait, why do we start at, oh, because I added a number and then I sort it, so this should be, oh man. So right now, 579. Yup. Okay. Wow, I am a bundle of stupid today. How do we move this one to? 579 is the right answer, okay. I mean, that's the most frustrating part is when you have it, but it's just like a silly mistake, right? Like, if I'm wrong, then I'm wrong, but. Come on, come on, okay. That was a lot of silly mistakes. I knew how to do that one so quickly, but I just have so many wrong answers. Or like I was just so slow in implementing it. Every number is better, bigger than threshold times two. This is just binary search, right? Do people get it quickly? Where's numbers? 3 minutes, sounds about right. Every element, though. Yeah. Right. Oh, any such a way. So maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe this isn't binary search. One works. I have a binary search, I'm going to find a five. I guess this is weird, now weird the way I wrote it. I'm just a little tired from Q3. GitHub Copy Books. See, we want. Threshold over K. Something like this. Exactly right. Is that right? Oh, because if it's two numbers were, okay, so I'm wrong about the binary search, because two numbers, this doesn't work. But is 4 work? Why doesn't 4 work out 1? A lot of people got this one though, but it's not, I thought it was going to be binary search, but I misread it. So for each number, we can convert it into the K that would make it good. Right. Okay, something like that. Right. That's two. So then now, did I mess that up? No, that's okay. No, this is wrong. No. I want this to be a 2. Now with it. With the smallest number here. 3 and then If I didn't have so much penalty on Q3, this would be better, but is 2. What is the max? I guess I could do like an arm queue. That sounds ridiculous, doesn't it? But okay, maybe. Half an hour thing. Let's just do arm queue. It's been a while. Okay. do it 1v1 max, because that's the requirement of that. Zero elements. First one. First two. Okay. How's that? How do I do this? I may be off by one here, to be honest. Right, let's say this is 0, then this is V, and J is equal to I, that's okay. Yeah, this 0 and 1, then current is going to be 1. It should be okay. If not, I'm already kind of sad anyway, so yeah. From I to A sub I. If this is max number is less than or equal to, that's not right, right? That's not right. Oh, that is right actually. The other one is right as well, because we started at 2. Okay. Let me also just demonstrate real quickly. Debugging. This is wrong, for example. One, two is right, but one, one is wrong. Oh, no, 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 one. No, that's still wrong, yeah. Why is that wrong? Total is zero. So then current is gonna be zero. This is gonna be one, this is gonna be one minus zero. So why is that wrong? Let's see, 1, 1, so 0. Current is 0, I is 1. Oh. No, that's right. But, oh, but J minus 1, because I can't do math. Because 2 to the 0 is 1, so, okay. Okay, 3, 3, 3, 3, 2. This is wrong as, oh no, no, 2, 2 is right. 2, 3, 2, 4, 3, 3, 4, 4, okay. That looks okay. I mean, this is just silly, so okay. Am I confident enough to submit? Yeah, let's go. This time limits, I'm really sad. Okay, well, I'm still sad, but for a different reason. Ah, yikes. Do I have enough by one? What do I have? So I put 21, but it should be wrong. Let's do 21. No, this is clearly wrong. There's a 107 in here. Do I have an off by one? Is that why? Oh yeah, because that's the... don't know, that's right. Why do I? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 13 is 21, okay. Oops. No, that's probably fine. But... but this is not fine. There's an off by one, right? Because it should be incrementing. So okay, so we're definitely having some technical difficulties. Oh no, no, I'm looking at the wrong index anyway, but that's still wrong. It should be monotonically increasing or whatever, right? Yeah, so this is all wrong. Why is it all wrong? Where did I go wrong? Where would I say it was again? Thirteen is 21, and then it just doesn't do anything. Why is that? Okay, maybe it is right though. Let's see, 21, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Right, but then 23, 24, okay. That is definitely still wrong. talk about bounds or something weird. What am I printing? I'm printing too much stuff. The current is... This is wrong. It should not be zero for this. So for one, there should be one. Did I mess this up? Jeez. Okay, it's still wrong even though I fixed that part. Maybe that was wrong. No, that's definitely wrong, but... Okay, so then now... Zero. This should also be a one. Oh no, I messed up. Okay, I think I need to do something like this. And then now. I'm really bad at this point. Negative shift. Why? Oh yeah, because again. I should map this more correctly. Because zero. Maybe that's what I meant to do. Nope. Larry, focus. What are you doing? Oh. What am I doing? Zero means zero. One means one. I think that's what I was confusing about. How am I fixing it? Okay, otherwise, still with one. Okay, maybe I fixed that part, but not really. Okay. Siblings. Spending so long on this dumb part. You know how to do this, Larry. I should have done this with hash tables. That's how I usually do it, but okay, fine. Because I keep on messing up the math and I don't know how to do it. But negative one. Where? I can't believe I'm dumb. I mean, I am. Oh, wait. Okay. 8 is not in this, which makes sense. Why? Is this for the first one or? Four, okay. Why am I trying to do 8 0 4? I'm getting really dumb on the easy part, or not the easy part, but the part that I've done. I should have a library for this. One to four, four, one, four, two, one, three. The total cone is going to be 2, 3, maybe I don't need a plus 1 anymore. Maybe. That's still wrong. Why? It's like 13 of them. Thought of 21s. 13. Why though? Isn't there? Come on, man. This is so sad. Like, I'm so close. I know how to do it, but I'm not doing it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 13 to 23 should be, that's not right. And the delta is 10, so it's going to look at 8. Yeah, and it looks 9. Why is it 9? Am I off by one? Why is that? Did I mess up on the math? Maybe I messed up on the math. Okay, so maybe it's... No, that should be. Oh my god! Yeah, where? Like, I know how to do this, Larry. Why am I so slow? And also just wrong. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's not even that off. So under 8. Oh my. Come on. I don't have that much time. This is the first 8. 21 is here. What is this? This just feels wrong. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The next one is going to be, maybe it's just wrong. Okay, so this one's right. Clearly I'm doing something wrong with the G's. Okay, this seems right. But that also seems right. No, is it? This one? Oh no, it's 2, right? Yeah, okay, so this number plus 2. Okay, fine. So this one's there. So name's that. This number before, that's right. And 6 is going to be 21, okay. Yeah, that's fine. This 6 is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, so that's 9, that's right. So then why is it wrong under this one? That must count. You say the 6 is 9, right? So it means Yeah, why is the 8 wrong? Okay, so this one is 21. Right, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 21, yep, that's good. Then 1, 2. Okay, then 10. 10 is the 10. 9. Wait. Oh, my. Okay. So then we'll 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait. So what index am I looking at? Am I looking at the wrong index? 13, 21, 21, 21, and then I have I and J. Oh, this isn't right. Is it? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 13, 24 should be 11. We have 16. 14, 15, 16. Why is that so off? Did I miss something? I guess I'm missing something. These are eight numbers? Yeah. Why? Why? Oh my god, I don't know. Maybe I have a typo or something silly. Can't believe this. Oh my god. I know how to do this, but I'm not getting it. That part is the sad part. Like, if I didn't know how to do it, I didn't know how to do it. But I'm just being really dumb on something. Oh, 15. Do I have to add one or something? No, but even adding one is not right, right? I do my math wrong, so 8 is going to be, well, this is a 11 delta, 8 is going to be 16, okay? 16 plus 8, so we need a plus 1, that's true, but it still doesn't solve it. The contest is over, by the way, but just in case you're wondering, but I'm still going to debug this because I feel like I'm so close. Typing to my chat, but why is that? This is 10, okay, that's fine. The 9, that's maybe fine. 2 away. Really? What's it mean? 4. But this should be 3 already. Oh man. I should have armq pre-written, but how many people got this? Who am I? I mean, I know, I mean, it, this is right, but my armq is way clearly wrong. So I don't know what to say, but okay, now that I have more time, maybe I can just be a little bit slower. Let's see, right? I mean, why? Tell me why. Do, 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 do. Wow, a lot of people solved it. I mean, I should have gotten it. I don't think that there's any. Like, I definitely should have gotten it. I've been debugging this for half an hour, and I really maybe should have just this. What am I doing? Oh my god, come on, man. And I was too slow on Q3. I don't know how many people got Q4, but I don't want to refresh to get rid of this. Huh? Wait, what? Am I doing this? I can't even do this right. What is it called? Isn't there dot items? That's what I was thinking about. I needed sleep today. Oh, that's what I meant to do. This is, I am way dumb today. Okay, and now we can go and look at 13 is 21, 14 is 10, is that right? So then what I did was I took this. Did I mess this up? I messed up my armq. I probably just misunderstood my armq. Haven't done armq in so long. Maybe I should have just googled it, actually, to be honest, but maybe it's not adjacent. Because basically, maybe this should be I thought it's the adjacent one. And I have not done on. Okay, let me just Google on cool real quick. Maybe I should have done it. Sparse table. Wow, I'm usually pretty good at sparse tables, but today I am not. I guess I just messed that up, actually, now that I look at it, because I definitely did not. I should have just Googled it, to be honest. Okay, well, let me rewrite the thing. This is such a high machinery, though. I didn't think I need it, but I also just haven't done it in a while. I totally forgot about it. Sorry, friends, I'm a little bit just tired in general. So what we want to do is max of, let's see, g of current minus one of I and g of one I plus let's see wait what is that right oh yeah no this is right I was thinking of the tree, I think that's probably why I got confused. But, tree is not defined. Is that not defined? Oh. Shift count. Oh yeah, I have to make sure that coming to zero. Why is this out of bounds? I mean, I think this is just too big, but Sorry, friends. Oh my God. This has been very tiring. This should be less than n, but then the last ones have fewer numbers. So what do I do there? How do I? Something like that, maybe. But so it is the previous rows plus right. So the current is 1. I'm so tired, friends. I've done this so many times, but today I've forgotten how to do it and I can't even do it. But I also didn't know how to do the other ones quickly either, even though I just forgotten it. Yikes. That's okay. I mean, I'll learn how to figure out how to do this. I've done this before too. That's the sad part. It's not like I don't know how to do it. Like, I've done it before recently. Not that recently, maybe like last year. I'm just tired. Oh, yeah. How do I fix this again? If those on 9J and current is 5, so that's what? Sorry, I'm just like a little bit, or a lot maybe. I don't even know this is right, it's just slightly more right. Yeah, this may not be right. 0, 1, current is 0, really? Let's see, I'm gonna go from 0 to 1, so current should have 1, so current should be 1. Right, but it's 0. Okay, at least this is now, right? Maybe. Who knows? I mean, okay, wow. I thought I had it, to be honest. Because I was like, if I had that, then I should have had it. But what is the answer for this one again? Oh, negative one. Why do I have five? Tell me why. Maybe I just have a silly mistake though. Like, this could have easy. Like, okay, five definitely seems like it would be a possible. Oh, no, that's not right. That's off by one. Okay. Maybe I do have an off by one. I thought maybe there was a plus one here, but. Yeah, okay. But I mean, right now I'm a little bit more sloppy because I'm really tired and also it's not the contest time. But I guess judging is low because it's always going to be, yeah, it's always going to be custom checked, maybe. Oh, wow. I really have a lot of issues, don't I? I mean, that one was one, but I may just have another off by one indexing, to be honest, because I really have to have this ready. I mean, I don't know. If I have the arm key, I mean, that's the frustrating part is I knew how to do this. I know I still think I know how to do this, but let me see if I can look up my old code. I mean, I think this is roughly right, so. That's the frustrating part. Is my computer so slow? Frustrating part is I knew how to do this like way. Like I don't think I am learning anything other than I'm being silly, but I don't, yeah, I just don't have. Don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? I mean, I'm just like testing weird stuff. I mean, it's probably just off by one, but still, it's a little bit sad. Oh, it's negative one, so. It's actually just print I plus eight, nine minus one, go. Maybe that will help. Fine. Also told that it's a union fine solution, but I don't know that I know that one. Maybe I'm cute. I mean, this pride is not needed, but I don't know how to do it otherwise, so. Okay, so the five is. Okay, that seems right. I guess I can just do brute force as well. Max of it nums? No, A. And we want this to be length A. So. Is this all the same? Do I just have a typo? So maybe I just have a typo on this part. So this part is the same. So why am I returning negative 1 when it should be 18? Is my assumption wrong? Do I have like a weird off by 1? At least we maybe I don't actually I was gonna say at least we know that the Q is right, but actually that just means that I don't know if this is right, but let's see, right? So we want 18 numbers from I to I plus 1 minus 1. That seems right. Why is it not? How am I getting 18? What, where's the 18 starting from? Oh, I see. Because so assumption is that here 19, no, that's right. That's the threshold we need, right? Yeah, that's the threshold we, and that's what my threshold that we need. I messed up some typo, but which is possible. Like the way that I set it up, that'll be funny too. Let's take a quick gander. Is that right? No, 3 is 2, so that's 3. This is 2, and this is 1, so it's not wound up to 2. Make that wound up maybe? No, so 3 is going to be 3. 1 is going to, no, this should be right, maybe? This is such a weird number, so it's hard to say, but. Sorry friends, this is such a crap contest for me. Like I knew how to solve every problem, but my implementation was just so slow, and even on the ones that I did get were just so slow. Because this is brute force, and even then, yeah, I mean if I do. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, wow. No, this is, I mean, I think I'm implementing my stuff in correctly now, but I'm getting the wrong answer. So maybe I wouldn't have gotten this one if I can't figure it out why in a sec. That's actually also why. A sub I, maybe. Yeah, so I could have a comparison. And 10 numbers for 18. Yeah, I don't know how, how this works. Oh, I guess this isn't the only, well, I was going to say this isn't the only answer, but I'm returning negative 1, so I'm not even returning any answer. Huh. me do my A. Is my A away correct? Let me see. I feel like I'm conceptually right, but maybe I am missing something silly. So I'm like taking a 2 second break. I mean, there might be another way, right? So I'm going to take a look and research afterwards. But I'm still trying to figure out why this way doesn't work first. How? Tell me how. Let's at least brute force to get the answer. We know that 18 is a possible answer, so for what is it again? X to the so we have 18 numbers, so oh no, we have threshold less than 18, so then this is, that means that x times 18 is greater than threshold for x in a sub num sub, yeah, num sub I plus 17, and it's exclusive, so let's do this. Oh, oops. I'm putting too much stuff, so okay, I see. Wow, maybe my assumption was wrong. I had some math around it. I assumed that this is 6, but 18 could be any. Okay, so I was wrong anyway, but I mean, I would have discovered this a little bit long earlier if I didn't spend like literally an hour debugging. Okay, so the code is now what I expect it to be, however it is very wrong, so or I'm missing one level in logic. I was wrong about a greedy property, and that is not great. 500 people got this. So I was, my gut said there was this property, but and Josh got this in three minutes, which is pretty impressive. But okay, now I see what happened. So we want some number. How do we do it though? I actually did make an assumption here, so that's why. But okay. I mean, I spent most of the time debugging, so I did not know how to do this one. If I had more time, I would have maybe figured it out. Okay, let's think again. I thought this would work, but is this a reasonable transformation? I think this is okay, but no, let's say. Okay, so for each one, maybe I can look at how far I go before I see the big next higher number. And then I can. Figure out how much to stretch. Okay, so I could go left and right, maybe something like this. So the previous number, okay, let's do it that way. Maybe I didn't need OMQ after all. And that's why people got in 3 minutes and I'm being dumb. I thought OMQ was the way to do it. So I am still just wrong. But if I was able to debug it earlier, maybe I would have gotten it. But let's see. Yeah, left it. Okay, so now we have A, and then what happens? Now we want the next biggest number to the left. Okay. So a previous figure, the index of the previous number. How do I do that? Just a mono stack, yeah. Let's see. Right. So if it's smaller, then it cannot be right. So okay, it is smaller than x. And was it negative infinity, maybe? I'm just being dumb. Maybe I could have done it this way, actually. So that's why 500 people may have gotten it. I think I just didn't visualize it correctly. And I got bitten by a greedy solution, but it was a good practice. Okay, let me focus on solving it first. Okay, so then now we pop. Oh wait, no, this is the stack. The answer is negative one, that's why I'm confused. Okay. Well, this should be infinity, maybe. One, okay. Then this should be okay. Okay, maybe that's good enough for me to at least give a try just to print it out. Okay, negative one. This is not right. This should be... Why is this like an extra array element? Okay, let's also print A just to be sure. I'm doing. Oh wait, I forgot about this actually. Okay. This, why is this six elements though? Yeah, okay. So then 3, 1. Do I want the same? No, I want something bigger. So. Okay. So 3, 7, okay. I think this is good. So then now this is going to be, let's just say, and then right is equal to reversed, and then I want to reverse this back, and I might have to change the index actually. Yeah. Which is someone like this. I spent too long debugging. I think that's it. Is that not right? Why is that? Oh, because of negative one. So the five is actually outbounds. That's what it's saying. So then the two is maybe. Oh no, 2 is 3 is fine. 3 is 4. 3, okay, actually, I think this is roughly right. Okay. Yeah, okay. So 4. I guess I could just sip this. Whatever, it's fine. And then the number, right? So if so I actually include our bounce one, so left should be this plus, no, this should be exactly I did it inclusively actually, so I think this should be 0. I think this should be okay. Let me actually print it out again. This is wrong, but oh no, I'm looking at this away. So this one, this is 1, this is 0, and this is 0 because it's inclusive. Okay, I think this is right-ish. Now, yeah, okay. Return length. Nope. Return x. Return negative 1. Okay. Maybe. Is there an 8 answer? I mean, there may be, but I don't know. Five and 12, that's let's see. So 10, so 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is 8. And then there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's definitely not right. Right. Right, let me put this afterwards. this is a hard, okay, I mean, I just took too long on the wrong move. I guess that's it. Okay, this is 8, this is 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's the next biggest number, so this would be L plus 1, this one minus 1 to be inclusive. And then in that case, I do need this to be negative 1 then. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so that looks good. I see why people have gotten this. I was just being dumb. This was a very long problem. I spent too long debugging. I just need more sleep, that's all. Yeah, let's see if there are any, I think Josh said there's some funky way of doing it, so let's, where is he? I guess we added in the China. Oh, did I just miss him? Oh, no, there he is. It's in 3 minutes. Is it a union fine solution? Okay, does this mean? Okay, what is x? X is the index is later. They sort it by size. code, I understand it. So I'm looking at, so I'm actually talking to Josh on my Discord, so come hang out. I'm just trying to understand what this does. Okay, so I, what is I, the index. Okay, so if it's looking, okay, so you look at the thing. Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. I mean, I guess it's just looking at its neighbor and we've resorted by, if it's sorted by the number, because we want the biggest numbers first, because then the biggest numbers will require more range, and then it basically you're checking the ranges one by one by the number. And then you add every number on that number, and then you just look at the size. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I spent too much time on doing the wrong answer. I didn't really see how long I did this one this way, but it was much more straightforward. Let's take a quick look to see if anyone else did it like some good way. Yeah, so this is my way. So this is I got stuck on arm queue because I thought the greedy would work, and this is where just a lot of implementation errors. Q4 I was wrong though, but I should have still gotten it, but yeah. I was looking for a binary search. What is the binary search way? Binary search way is, oh, I guess so. You look at the answer, and then if it's over that, then yeah, let me see if I could upsolve this in binary search. Actually, I'm going to do that during the video. So yeah, this was a very sad contest. I think I just got one of those things where I was just so tired. I got stuck on a wrong answer, a wrong approach with greedy in Q4, and this is where greedy kills. I did the greedy approach, but then it was just wrong. But I had a debug in my implementation, and I was trying to debug the implementation for a long time. And once I got that, then I realized my greedy was wrong, and I was able to solve it in 10 minutes or so. Anyway, that's all I have for this one. I just need more sleep, so I don't know. I think now I'm waking up, but my mind is not 100%. Hopefully I'll do better tonight. So that's all I have. Stay good, stay healthy, to good mental health. I'll see you later and take care. Bye-bye.